painting to help me understand. Bottle number 12. This glass has had whiskey in it. And now you'll know what the bottle is. But I don't, so. Oh. Rich? What type of rich? Is it plummy? Something plummy, sweet, something red. Red grape, kind of. Let's start with that. A little unsure. I think bigger, big fat wasps of that. I thought bottle 12 had some peat in. Is there some white grape in there? Something slightly cereal, biscuity, maybe, in there as well. Strong though. Just a light, maybe I just go for a whiter version. Oh yeah. It's got a bit of chocolate powder as well. It's quite common when the glass is empty. I've started to notice. Let me try the full glass and see if we get more of the fruit, see if we can identify that better. Yeah, more winey, grapey. It's quite a dark colour. Can you see? On the nose a little bit longer. They're building a house across the street. Slightly grassy, maybe. Is it more straw or grass? But let's go for a little tiny grassy wisp around the edges or something. Yeah. Maybe it's more slightly green hay. Slightly green hay. More hay now. It's amazing how you can talk yourself into things. Whoop. That's a bit too green. Yeah, hay that's not quite dried. Grass with in the summer. a little bit of an edge of darker fruit somewhere, I think. Let me try and compare with Antiquary 12, just to give me a little contrast. This is very sweet. And this, oh, got more honey now. Honey chocolate. Yeah. So a little more golden, actually, that time. Yeah, honey chocolate nose in there. So maybe not dark fruit so much as a little bit of golden honey, I think. Is that what we want? Let's go bigger. Golden honey, powdered chocolate, a little bit of grass drying into hay. Well, that's yummy. Definitely the honey. Leather honey is what I'm getting first, and quite a liquid, oily version of that, I think. Whoop, that's a large brush. What do I feel like? It's something, a little mix of colours. A little darker in there as well. There's a nice run of spice with it. Let's try a different brush. Dry brush, oriental brush, what's that give us? If I'm careful. Chocolatey honey. Very light prickles of pepper. I am getting that chocolate powder finish. Lighter. No, just have to be a little patient. There's a bit more complexity going on in the middle. Can't quite pin it down. Sort of cereal. cereal, slightly melony notes as well. A little biscuity. Does go a little sort of tiramisu towards the end, I think. Which is more of a sort of chocolate dust almost. Let's see if I can put some over the top. To go for a little bit more. Some little trails of chocolate spice. I don't quite know what they are, but it's something. Let's see. Let's turn this opacity down. Something along these lines. Maybe something slightly darker fruit. Is that what it looks like? Let me double check. Don't feel that connected this time. Normally I feel pretty good at the end that I've got close to the experience when I look at the picture. Let me check. I'm getting more tiramisu. What does that mean? I feel like it needs a light dusting of chocolate across the whole thing, which I might break it, but let's see. Dry brush. Maybe. I'm kind of breaking it, but I'm also kind of liking it. Let's see. Oh, the finish. Sure on this one. I might need more. Powdered chocolate tiramisu. We just need to fill in that finish so it's not quite so abrupt. Chocolate powder. That's quite sweet. I do feel like I've eaten some cake now. Is that good enough? That's what we're going to get for now.